So we have here the triceps, and it's a little bit more like a drop form. And it's really nice on the triceps, you can shake them. Then you have here a bone point of the elbow. You come with your thumb behind, you hold him like this in your hand, and then you can shake really softly the triceps.
And that makes them a bit loose, let's say.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. And it's really nice sensation for them, and it's really relaxing.
And you don't put a lot of pressure, you just...
No, it's really like shaking a package of milk.
Okay.